10th target there.
Major General Barrow is a patriot. He runs UNIDAD, the Bolivian military police force from main operating base Jaguar in Florida Oro. When Santa Blanca first arrived in Bolivia, they went to war with UNIDAD. Innocent civilians got caught in the crossfire. The death toll was tremendous. Barrow had seen a lot of death in his life and was desperate to bring peace back to his country. So he brokered a backroom deal between El Sueño and the Bolivian government. UNIDAD agreed to look the other way and let Santa Blanca run their business. In exchange, the cartel promised to keep their killings to a minimum. Obviously, the results have been a mixed bag. The relationship between Santa Blanca and UNIDAD is tense. Now that Bolivia has become a full-fledged narco state, I believe that he is starting to regret his decision. Major General Barrow is either one of our most dangerous enemies or our greatest ally. There's only one way to find out which.
Diga, you have something good this time. That last chip was mierda. Yankee spies in La Unidad? How many? Listo, listo. $10,000. No, I can't meet there. Meet me at the shack in the mountain. Bueno.
Christ Almighty!
Y con carácter. Tabaco fino tostado a la manera tradicional. Humitos con vino. La mejor compañía para quien sabe disfrutar el aroma de un buen cigarro.
Humitos con vino. A la venta en su stand,
por favor. Rolas, remixes, tránsitos, barro, buscas, escuadras, promos, drogas, bases, gallos, putazos. Y aquí, cabrones, los más chingones.
Esto es Radio Santa Blanca.
How can you be victorious in a spiritual battle if you do not believe in it? Tengan fe within the heart of every... ...struggles against the evil, the selfish, the cowardly half. Whether or not you are...
Look alive, we got company. Drone is out. Eyes on a second target.
The drone is up.
Three targets ID. I got eyes on the Santa Blanca informant. Let's take him out. Tango down, tango down. The cartel informer is dead. Our Nox and the Unidad are safe.
He's running away.
That's one less bad guy.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas. Todas las unidades, prepárense para atacar. A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
That's one down.
Wait.
I wonder how many assets Bowman has out here.
Hell, if they're playing on our team, I'm not gonna.
They're on this side.
How we doing?
Save them.
True. We find the Unidad captain and kill the cartel informer he meets with. Confirming target is the Unidad contact. He's gonna lead us to the Santa Blanca informer. Let's keep this clean and by the numbers. Intel?
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Deploying drone.
Tango down.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Hit the dirt. Helicopter. Incoming Unidad patrol. Looks like we've riled them up.
Enemigos a la vista. Coordinando el ataque.
I got this theory that General Barrow is more lazy than corrupt.
Scared, you mean? He only takes the money because he got the Plata Plomo deal. Take the money or take the bullets.
It's hard to get a read on the situation. Those bullets weren't just for him. They were for everybody living in Bolivia. I'm not gonna judge him.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Got some light panels here. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
Damn, that sure got his attention.
Fuerzas enemigas detectadas.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Prepárense para el combate. enemigos en posición vulnerable. Mantengan su posición para abrir fuego.
The helo's done. Drone is up.
Target down.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque. No hay actividad enemiga en la última posición conocida. Intentando retomar contacto.
Jesus.
Están por llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
Sniper's got us targeted. Fuck. Got enemy activity nearby. They're on alert.
No hay señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda. Los soldados enemigos rompieron contacto y se retiraron. Comiencen a terminar la búsqueda.
Another target. Count is 10. That's 15. That tango's done.
Las unidades han alcanzado la última posición conocida del enemigo. Ningún contacto en el reporte. Comenzando búsqueda en la zona.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
I got at least 20 tangos.
Eyes on a small group of tangos.
I see some light panels over here. C4 is in place. Another target. That's 20.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Got him. He's down.
Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos.
History. Find some fucking cover. I'm tossing it to
my gap. Yes.
Drone is up.
Aw, crap.
Fuck, man. Jesus fucking Christ.
Shit.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Be our guy. Let's see what he knows.
Carajo, who the fuck are you?
We're your best chance of stopping these motherfuckers. I'm looking for General Barrel.
I used to be on that pendejo staff. He came to my birthday party once, but he's a cocksucker now.
Where do we find him? Kill confirmed.
No sé. I don't know where he is. But he has a daughter, the only family that viejo has left. She's a government paper pusher in some speck of a village in Flor de Oro. What the hell name does she use? Ah, Herendira. Herendira Buendia. You can use her to get to General Baro.
Gracias. Unidad chopper, stay long.
Bowman, that former Unidad captain told us that General Barro has a daughter who goes by the name of Erendira Buendia. She's living in a village in Flor de Oro, working as a civil servant.
I've got the activity working on it now. Get a hold of the daughter. We can use her to urge General Barro to meet with us.
She's a civilian, Bowman.
We've got her cell phone. I'm sending you the data now. You'll be able to track her yourselves. Go get her, then get her father, the general.
Solid copy. Operation Kingslayer has all the makings of a political mess.
We sure stepped in shit this time.
It's when the bureaucrats start asking us to bend morals and laws that I start to worry.
But politicians do it all the time. That's because politicians always have somebody ready-made to take the fall.
Hold up.
On a cartel supply chopper. We should grab it for the rebels.
Let me plant a mine. down. Get down. Chopper.
People by the fire look like refugees.
Between last year's wildfires, Unidad, and the cartel.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
We got some homeless people by the fire.
Oh, that was messy.
Got the location of a supply drop. Who's ready to track me down? I'll fly her. There's gotta be some intel we can dig up around here.
Down in Libertad province. What can you tell us?
You're gonna get
Libertad
me
is where Santa Blanca gets the precursors it uses to refine coca paste into cocaine. It's a tricky process that requires special knowledge and a lot of very nasty chemicals. Intel on the ground is pretty thin. The local Buchan keeps a very low profile. We think he might be one of the cartel's top chemists, so I'd really love to find out what he knows. Get out there, rattle some cages, and see what you can find out.
Copy that. We're on
cage.
It.
Drone is airborne. Tango down. They spotted us. Who said I was supposed to go off?
Shit.
Target is down. Thank you.
According to this, the cartel's getting their precursor chemicals from a company called Via B Gas. Looks like they cut a deal with the refinery chief to obtain the chemicals on the open market.
The rebels are coming back with the results of their recon.
We should have a talk with this gentleman.
It's nothing less than a battle for the very freedom of Bolivia. The government's supporting three of the best workers in the world. And more than that, it has not had the enterprise of Bolivia the opportunity to make a real go of it, to create a business that can work for his or her family. We Bolivians are a peaceful. Harmony with our land and with each other. But we want the harmony of a free society, not the aura of slavery. I am El General Baro, leader.
I don't like leveraging a civilian's life to get the attention of this general.
You don't like it. How do you think the general's gonna feel? That girl's the apple of his eye.
It's crossing a line.
We're not crossing a line. We didn't threaten her, did we? We didn't tell the general we were gonna kill her, did we? We did not cross a line.
That's semantics. Everybody in this understands ROE don't matter anymore. We're playing by the cartel's rules. Anything goes as long as you get what you're after. Keep an eye out. The general's daughter should be around. Do you think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these? There she is. Keep in mind, she's our only lead. We need her.
And if she don't want to help?
Like I said, she's our only lead.
Deploying drone.
Erendira, buen día. We're looking for General Baro.
Lo siento. Mire, I cannot help you.
You can and you will. We know the general's your father. We only want to meet him.
¿Qué? Why should I believe you?
Because you don't have a choice. You think the cartel sicarios are bad? We're the people they have nightmares about.
The future of Santa Blanca is before us.
Papa? Some gringos have found me. Americanos. I am not hurt. They say they only want to meet. No, I do not trust them. He says you are malos, peligrosos. But he has given me a location.
Here comes the flare. Saddle up. We need General Baro alive, but I don't expect him to be friendly. I want to get to that RV first.
I don't like leveraging a civilian's life to get the attention of this general.
You don't like it. How do you think the general's gonna feel? That girl's the apple of his eye.
We gonna look around here for
some
intel?
You wanna check this spot out for a time? We're gonna be able to find some intel around here.
on another target.
We got some light panels.
And that's three. Target five-sided.
I got eyes on a Jedi.
They're gonna make you back up.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Thanks, man. Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
Your eyes open. I don't trust the big man. General fucked us over. Get him.
Hey, the captain's running away. Enemy down.
Let's get back to it.
Sir, your daughter's safe. Whether or not you help us, you're coming with us. Christ almighty!
Out.
extraction point. Keep your eyes open.
I'll drive.
Don't sweat it, guys. My cousin's a night stalker.
I was in La Paz trying to speak to the president when you had my daughter call me. I have known for some time that our relationship with Santa Blanca is untenable, but I could not convince the bureaucrats there of our situation.
They wouldn't let you speak with the president.
No. And I fear that I revealed my intentions to men and women who are already in the pocket of Sueño. But today, corruption is the Bolivian way of life.
I've been trading too many shots with Unidad to feel any sympathy, sir.
I had wanted order when I made peace with Santa Blanca. But it is an order fueled by corruption and violence against our citizens. That is my responsibility, and I will help make it right.
It's an uphill battle. But if you don't want any more violence for Bolivia, for your daughter, we have to shut this down proper.
I may have a few loyal officers who are willing to see things my way. Also, I have a friend, a colonel in the regular army. He may be able to help. But all of this is going to take time.
Then let's start now.
La Plaga's response to the attacks proved he did not understand that the most basic function of a drug trafficking organization is to make money.
What does your father do?
He's a halcón.
A lookout?
Sí.
He hasn't been doing his job, has he?
I don't know.
Killing innocent people does not help you. Just the opposite. It alienates the people you need most. It sends them into the arms of your enemies.
Who is really your brother? Tu carnal? The man you grew up with? Fought with? Bled with? Grew rich with? Or some guy whose mother got fucked by your father? La Plaga has gone too far. You know what you must do.
I thought it was only fair to let El Muro take care of his little brother. He would do it quickly.
Mercifully, nothing like what I saw in the videos. I am not my brother's keeper. That's the Bible. That's God.
Run.
El Mudo chose to go against the word of God.
Big news. Sueño told El Muro to take out La Plaga. But instead of killing his kid brother, El Muro's trying to sneak him out of the country.
So Sueño's right-hand man is turning against him.
Even better. We know where La Plaga is. Let's wrap this up. I'm tired of execution videos.
This will be our pleasure.